Okay, I have returned. I haven't looked anything up yet or any cheating or anything. Don't worry. Get me onto the next one. But how do I get onto this one? Maybe. Hey, look, a little video thing. What am I doing under here? My brain's way too stupid for that. I would have never got that. Yay for Captain Planet!
Thank you.
fucking me go. Mr. Boxy. I can't pull myself up! What have I done? Come on. Thank you. Almost there. Get a splinter, just got a trophy. Can I make that jump? Probably not. Yeah, I made the jump. Another trophy. They're throwing all sorts of trophies at me. Oh, I almost didn't make that one. No!
Climbing. To fall properly, you need to get high. This instructional video was prepared for everyone who does not feel high enough and is ready to do something about their situation. Climbing is as easy as doing yoga, the major difference being that yoga leaves you where you started, even if done properly. Let's break it down. Raise your hands. Inhale, optional. Approach the obstacle. Lower your hands, grabbing the obstacle. Look down to pull yourself up. Walk forward as you release your hands. Hand release timing is crucial. Releasing too early or too late will not get you high, and you might as well do yoga instead.
Okay. Dang it. It's too heavy. Alright, well, I will end the episode there, but I will be back.